Good morning, Presidente. Ah, I love the smell of revenge and napalm in the morning. Let's sniff out those rats and give them a whiff of their own medicine. I don't know what the whole smell thing is with me today. I don't even have a nose.
Canal Uno with the newest space news. We're told this next rocket is an especially special one, loaded with all of Tropico's military and scientific secrets, ready to be sent up to the space station for safekeeping. Canal Uno is proud to report that the Tropican Space Station has been completed! Truly a marvel of Tropican engineering. Be sure to wave to the station whenever it whizzes over our heads!
Me and the penguin share... Presidente, I...
A good deed, President.
Thank you.
I came to see you as soon as I found these were available, President.
Remember, the truth comes into your ears only via the voice of Tropico. Do not trust the internet. Do not trust anything but Canal Uno.
If you would just sign this form.
You can't expect business to run smoothly.
Security isn't just...
Thank you.
Would any of these be of interest to you? You are the law, Presidente. I'm so... You look kind of familiar.
Invest in Tropico, Presidente. Hey there,
Dear listeners, do you hear humming noises above you? Don't be alarmed. Surveillance drones exist for the safety and convenience of those who have nothing to hide.
Do any of these offers look good to you?
Our money's at work, Prez.
Energy efficiency is a Tropican concern, so every Thursday is now Bathe in the Dark Day. What were you going to do in there? Photosynthesize?
The planet is in grave danger, Presidente. You put the Earth first.
I am sorry, not today, please.
Let me be.
Oh, we see these.
Hey, may I help you?
Would any of these be of interest to you?
You act with great con-
What a day. May I just squeeze past, please?
Ah, so stressed.
What did he mean by that? Are you lost?
See?
Oh, we see these days.
May I help you?
The citizens are demanding...
I came to see you as soon as I found these were available, President.
There's a new sport in the Tropican streets today called Rebellion. However, the palace warns that without a license to play, Rebellion is illegal.
I am sorry, not today. May I just squeeze past?
Busy, busy.
I feel like I'm busy. What did he mean by that?
Please, excuse me.
Hola, how are you? I need a drink.
Invest in Tropico.
Hey there, Prez. Not every nation is Tropico's friend, Prez.
Our money's at work.
The poor are...
I am sorry.
An official statement from the palace declares cryptocurrency to be unpatriotic. If it doesn't have a picture of El Presidente on it, it's not currency. Thank you.
Now, I don't want to alarm you, but I'm going...
Oh, beast.
May I help you?
Hey, may I help you?
What did he mean by that?
Nice weather.
Invest in Tropico. Have you seen the stock prices? Pleasure doing business.
See? Did I forget something?
I'm sure the good citizens of... Want to get on every...
It seems you did as we request.
All done?
The election is a landslide, Presidente.
Would any of these be of interest to you? It's all strictly above board, of course.
so stressed. You look kind of familiar. Busy, busy. So good to see you.
Are you lost? That looks nice.
See?
I feel like I'm being... I need a drink.
Please, excuse me.
Hola, how are you? I am sorry, not today.
Can I help you?
Hey, that looks nice.
Invest in Tropico, Presidente. Prez!
She cannot take it, Presidente. She need...
As the stem cell controversy rages, Tropican botanists report that they've always used stem cells for experiments. And leaf and petal cells, too.
Dude, we were ready to digitize the pir- Score!
Our money's at work, Pri-
look kind of familiar. Let me be.
Oh, we see these days.
A few opportunities came up. Nothing illegal. Well...
So stressed.
Hey, the digitization tech actually works. Although it only works for things made out of blocks like pyramids or New York subdivisions, so don't get any crazy ideas.
As the Great Pyramid of Giza arrives, the palace states that El Presidente is in good health, and that the pyramid is merely a precaution.
Everybody.
You have done as we asked.
Are you lost? What did he mean by that?
Would any of these be of interest to you? It's all strictly above board, of course.
Hola. How are you today? I need a drink.
Invest in Tropico, Pres.
Terribly popular with...
The Palestinians putting chemicals in water to make citizens more compliant. Pick up the phone and tell us what you think, if you can.
May I just squeeze past, please?
Earth first and...
Tropico, we have a problem! Is what the troponauts of our recently launched colony ship would say if they were in trouble. But they aren't, so they shan't.
This is your captain speaking. There's no cause for concern. Please fasten your seatbelts and enjoy the view. The Icarus Y is about to start on its very special mission. Hope you all brought sunscreen. Presidente, if I were physically capable of crying, then... come to think of it, we could install a little sprinkler system with a remote switch and... Well, my point is, if I could cry, this... Tropico, we are ready for liftoff.
Icarus One, you are cleared for launch.
Three, two, one! Liftoff!
Ha ha ha! Good riddance! Say hello to the sun for me!
This is your captain speaking. We have a beautiful day for our launch. Our onboard temperature is predicted to reach a pleasant 22 million degrees. Don't panic. Feel free to purchase some in-flight snacks to make your inevitable demise more pleasant, as you'll soon be atomized by the power of the sun. Thank you for flying with us. Your eye in the sky is reporting in, Presidente. Our little problem has officially evaporated.
Excellent! Finally some peace and quiet. Nothing to distract us now. Nothing at all.
Presidente?
I was waiting for something to happen. We never have just peace and quiet. There's always something going wrong somewhere.
I'm sorry, but everything's going our way.
Well, in that case, let's get started on...
Presidente, we may have a problem.
Of course. What is it now?
It's the sun. There's an eruption right where we threw those spies in. It's coming right at us. A massive wave of...
You have done it, Presidente. Victory is ours. I mean, victory is yours.